Now go forth. Go forth as a people, aware that you've been blessed with many things, but you still lack some. May your eyes be open to what God would show you. May your heart be guided by what the Spirit would have you feel and understand. And may your hands be Christ, reaching out to all, that all might be welcomed, for we are all the Lord's. May the blessing of God, Creator, Redeemer, and Sustainer be with each of us this day and forevermore. Amen.
Amen. Amen.